Okay, when I was little and I lived at Kenny, Ashley, Richard, Ryan's condo with my dad, I would used to go, let's pretend like I was okay. And Ashley would go, no, let's act like. So I started saying act like. And then I said, let's act like Ashley's trapped in the coffin. You see, we had this trunk. It was a trunk. Like, you know, a big...
The olden day package trunks.
Me that you put stuff in. And we're in the middle of the road, there's a car coming really fast. But anyway...
Bitches.
Anyway, I said, let's play Ashley gets locked in the coffin. So I put her in there. She was fine. Dumping heavy things on top of it. Like, heavy, like, her brothers had weights. I dump weights on it. She'd be trapped in there going, help! And she'd be, like, stuck in there. And then I left her in there until her dad said, what's that sound? And I was like, I acted like, it's not the frantic screams of the child whom you love the most. So I had to go and let her out. The end.
The end. Isn't that a lovely story, children?
Yeah, seriously.
Let's all clap.